My call would be a global one. You know, I'm very clear here to make the distinction that yes, this was an Australian citizen, but that is not to say that we do not have ideology in New Zealand that would be an affront to the majority of New Zealanders, that would be utterly rejected by the majority, the vast majority of New Zealanders. But we still have a responsibility to weed it out where it exists and make sure that we never create an environment where it can flourish. But I would make that a global call. You know, what New Zealand experienced here was violence brought against us by someone who grew up and learnt their ideology somewhere else. So actually, if we want to make sure that globally we are a safe and tolerant and inclusive world, we cannot think about this in terms of boundaries. And that's the kind of leadership I think we need to see on this issue.